2 to play in the third. Fun game here in the Twin Cities. Look at the moves by Edwards. Swashbuckling and slamming! Anthony Edwards skies!
Are you kidding me, Ant-Man?
What a play.
Sometimes you just got to make it up as you go. Edwards right here, you know what? The shot's not there. Let me just throw it off the rim and finish it myself. Little pump fake here on Tillman. I don't like this. I like this one better.
I'm telling you what, this league produces these kind of highlights every single night.
Murray, 3 seconds, two. DJ for the win. Got it!
Yes. Yes. Oh!
The end.
Yes.
It was a three-pointer in Mexico City. This one goes through the net at 000. Wow.
Oh, man. Beautiful. Beautiful.
What a win for the Hawks. Let's get out of Tabitha. Rebound Atlanta. 7 seconds, six. Here we go again. Can Murray do it again? A three for the win.
Yes!
Good! DeJounte Murray! He does it again! And the Hawks go up 109 to 108 with 2 seconds to go.
Not going
to
let anybody take that shot but him. I mean, this is just a wonderful three-point shot.
Wow. Holy smokes, what a shot by DJ.
Like I said, all you need is a stop and a score. Didn't expect a three, but the Hawks said, we'll take it.
Now, they've only got 2 seconds. But you've got to play the best 2 seconds of defense in your life right now to get out of here.
Yes, you do.
Not put them on the line. Not give these guys a look. Just wonder what Eric Spoelstra's got up his sleeve.
Well, I tell you, that defense.
Kamara trying to get a switch there. Simons comes out. Bridges comes out with Simons. Here is Simons for the win. Drives into the lane. Running right hander. A penny! Simons, the runner. Point two.
And the teardrop hopefully becomes the last basket of this game.
Beautiful.
A lot of opportunities for Cat to expand his offensive game with that three-point shot, especially in transition.
And
Edwards! Ooh. The explosion to the rim!
Who's in Oz from this Little Caesars Arena crowd?
We take another look at Edwards.
It's a throwdown, Jim Pease.
You could just tell that those last two dribbles that he took, that he was getting ready to wind it up.
Well, Hawks again, another good defensive sequence, didn't give him anything.
There you go, Jalen. That'll wake him up.
Oh, Patazzi.
One more look at this awesome dunk by Jalen Johnson. Might have to crank out the dunk-o-meter, Nick.
When you dunk on guys like this, you got to give them an automatic 10. That's an automatic tip.
Minus guy coming in at buck 34 in the positive category in 8 games. Ball fake, drive, elevation, and slam by Smith on Hartenstein.
Barry Smith Jr. here with the facial. I mean, just all over Hartenstein.
What do you say?
This is
on your head?
On your head, man. That is ridiculous. Watch him reach out with like a long jumper and surprise Hartenstein.
Curry. Williams tried to take it from him. Curry, the handles.
Uh-oh.
Curry. Cross. Sauce.
Stop
bucket.
It.
Stop first it. Steph Curry.
Is this an A1 mixtape tour?
Right here on Curry Island.
It is lonely and sad with the void of light.
And the shimmy, too, at the end.
Oh, pit back.
The ball handling and the threat of him at any moment pulling up from three right there. And then the Antoine.
Magical right there, connected. Just need a little spurt here offensively.
Nice work to Cole Anthony, who finishes the right-handed tomahawk from Cole.
Here, Wendell, this is a nice pass. And Cole off of 2 feet. Pretty good. All we needed were the Timberlands on that one.
Well played. Back to the dunk contest.
31 for SGA.
And right back at you. Colin Sexton. Yes. His most prolific game as a Jazz man. He had 30 against Indiana. 31 tonight.
Yeah, it's too bad because, my goodness, maybe the dunk of the year.
Ball off the backboard.
And he lays it in. Oh,
the creativity.
Look at this play by LaMelo Ball. Nowhere to go. Throw it off the backboard. No one there. How do you do LaMelo Ball?
He does quite well.
Yeah.
Come up on 7 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter. Oh, boy. Right to Victor over Holiday. Oh. Victor over Cornet with a hammer.
Turns around. It looks like it's going to be an easy, soft jump hook. And just extends and throws it right down over Cornet.
And the third, how about this, the third oldest rookie in the league right now at 27 years of age. LeBron, how'd he get it to Wood?
Come on, man. He can get it to you anytime, any place.
To LeBron, you always get an easy deuce, it seems.
Starting with that third quarter, offensively, Ant-Man has just been on fire.
Jackson picking and poking and chatting inside.
Okay. Woo. Block this.
Bridges loses the ball. Here comes Leonard. Spins to way to freedom. Down the lane. Down the hatch. Back-to-back dunks for Kawhi Leonard.
It was some highlights. Kawhi finally, like Paul George, getting his rhythm on. With this dunk, we're going to see more of this.
He's attempted more threes than anybody else so far.
Tapped by LeBron. D'Lo going to give it up. Throw it down. Little showtime.
That was nice. LeBron taps it. Action. A little bit of smooth stuff. Bounce it off the floor, D'Lo. Let LeBron do the rest. Lakers up by 16.
Seven on the shot clock. There was no reset on it. Mitchell caught by Payne. What a kick out. Niang. Butter. Yeah. Oh, that was sweet, Hubie. On NBA Wednesday, presented by State Farm, they have been sharing the basketball immaculately.
You know, for a player like Gary Trent Jr., now you're in the starting lineup, and you don't know, this could blossom with it.
RJ Barrett getting up and throwing it down for Saga City.
RJ.
And just look at the dribble handoff. You got to respect quickly, but now RJ, he's getting to that left hand, going downhill. Great design play.
Paul George has taken the game over. And here he is at the other end.
It looked like the Clippers were starting to melt a little bit. George there, just a heads-up play defensively, and then a beautiful finish.
OKC's bench, by the way, is 6 for 22. Not good. Russell bounce, Davis! Throw it down, big fella!
Nice dish again for the easy flush for AD.
Another look at that bounce pass that D'Lo threw through to Anthony Davis. And Holmgren was there, but not an aggressive challenge. And Anthony Davis says, I wish he would have challenged more. Maybe I would have got his fourth foul.
Yeah.
That's Finney Smith. That's short. Lowry looking deep for Hero. Has him. Touchdown.
Gorgeous pass. I see awareness, too, of where people are on the floor. Baseball pass and hits Tyler on the move, and Tyler smartly.
And we got a brand new game. And it's been the defense from transition. How about Westbrook here? Look at that follow up.
That's what I was talking about. Like, we just didn't have guys that like Holiday to do that.
That makes up for the behind-the-back pass that went astray.
Some grief about the behind-the-back, so he goes to the between the legs. Point to those coaches. Keep your eye on Jaylen Brown.
A
as KK will drive and fire the pass cross court into the hands of Tobias Harris, taking it the other way, rejected by Suggs.